Lucy!
Yeah?
What about my lunch?
Oh, yeah. Right away, dear. I was getting little Ricky ready for his recital. He looks so cute.
Good.
Oh, I'm so nervous. Imagine our son playing drums in public for the first time.
Yeah, it's quite an occasion, all right.
Oh, it sure is.
Well?
Well, what?
What about my lunch?
Oh, yes, honey. I got a nice sandwich for you already in the refrigerator. Oh. That's funny.
Lucy,
what?
The refrigerator is that big white tin back there.
Shit. What's the matter with me? Here it is. There you are, dear.
Thank you.
And I have some hot coffee here. There we are. Oh, gee. Isn't this exciting?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. What's the matter? What's the matter?
Honey, it's too hot.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, look, we'll just do this. This is what my mother used to do. There we are. That'll cool it off. There you are, dear.
It's cooler, all right, but I like it a little stronger.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. There you are, dear.
Well, it's still too hot. Maybe an ice cube will help us.
An ice cube, yeah. Okay, dear. Here we are. There's an ice cube for you. That's a very good idea.
Lucy.
Yeah?
Do you always put the ice cubes in the oven?
Oh, no, not always, dear. No.
Honey, calm down. Why are you so nervous?
Oh, honey, I can't help it. I just can't help it. He's such a baby. Do you think we're rushing him?
Oh, now, honey, it's just a little recital at his music school.
I know, but this is such a big moment in my child's life. I'm just nervous about it, that's all. What's with you? It's your child, too. How come you're so calm?
Well, what is there to be uncalm about? Nothing to worry. The recital will be great. Now, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm all ready.
Is little Ricky ready?
Yeah, he's ready. How about you?
I've been ready for hours. Come on, let's go.
Look at you. Not nervous, huh?
Well, I guess so.
Yeah, I guess you are. I'll tell the merchants to see if they're ready.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi.
You see Ethel? I can't find my green tie.
No, she hasn't been here.
Well, I'll be ready in a minute.
Yeah, hurry up. Lucy, have you seen Fred? I was taking a spot off his tie. I can't find him anywhere. He was just here looking for you. Oh, thanks.
Are you sure Ethel isn't over here?
He was just here looking for you. No, I'm fine.
How do you like that? For the first time in 20 years, we've been trying to find each other.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, hi.
Come on, let's get going.
All right. We're all ready, dear. Oh, I'm as nervous as a cat. Me too. I was so nervous I couldn't eat my breakfast.
And believe me, for Ethel, that's nervous.
Oh, look who's talking. He was so nervous he got dressed first and then took a shower.
Ethel, we know family secrets.
Why is everybody so jittery?
Yeah, what's the matter with us? It's silly to be this way.
Of course, the kid has been taking drum lessons for a month, and we know he's good.
Good? Why, he's wonderful.
That kid's dynamite.
Yeah. That's right, so what do we have to worry about?
Yeah, why worry about it? Honey, do you really think he's good?
Look, Lucy, I have complete confidence in the boy. It just so happens that he has inherited his father's musical ability.
Yeah, but is he good?
Look, did Mr. Crawford said that he was the best drummer in the school?
Uh-huh.
Well, there you are.
Of course, he's the only drummer in the school.
Now, honey, don't worry. The recital is going to be...
Hi,
Sander.
Hi, well, now, how do you feel, honey?
Fine, Mommy.
Look how calm he is.
Sure, perfectly relaxed.
That's kids for you.
You're not nervous, are you, honey?
No.
But he's not a bit nervous.
We knew you wouldn't be.
Mommy.
What, honey?
What's nervous?
Nervous? Well, that's when you get stage fright, like when you're playing drums in front of a lot of strangers.